this morning, I'm going to be walking the beach for some jump. Okay? It's been really windy. This junk that's coming. And I think you should start walking this way. So it's like, you guys are good. You guys are coconuts. This is all for the pollution. This is all. Oh, look, a box of chum right there. Fish. What's this? Okay, guys. This is the remains of a cutting board for like bait. Talk about it. Some shoes. We got a thing of wood right here. Okay, guys, I'll meet you back. I'm gonna find something interesting. Alright, guys. I'm not coming up on anything interesting. Oh my gosh, yeah, look at that! No, just kidding. I came up on something really interesting. Can anyone guess what this is? Before you know. Oh, it's from my screen. That's a good one. Okay. I'm just gonna leave this up here. But tell me in the comments below what you think this is. I'm not gonna tell you. But you have to tell me in the comments below. Please. You guys watch it, just put another comment. Okay. Does anyone know what this is? It's a piece of a lobster trap. As you can see, it has the rope. Lobster's walking. Let's just bring this up here. I'll make sure we find something again interesting. Okay, guys. I've been finding a lot of these, so I'm just going to show it. Those two little things right there are pieces of lobster traps. That's what the lobster's crawling to get into. Something. Alright, guys. This is a buoy. It's a little mangled, but I'm sure we're gonna find another buoy here somewhere. That's what holds the rope of the lobster trap up. Let me watch. some wood.
Yeah.
There's a bunch of junk up here. There might be something here. Now, what I'm really looking for, guys, is a hat. Can we see? I'm a hat. Another piece of a buoy. Another piece of a buoy. Now, what's this? Ugh. Whatever it is, guys, it's glass. It's glass. I might take that. Probably not. Okay, that's another piece of a buoy. They all seem the same color. Keep on looking. Big chunk of water. For a hat, guys. With all this wind and it's lobster season, you should be finding a lot of hats. Okay, there's no hats. Let's search the other side. Be right back. Guys, I know we already went over this one. Probably from the sandbar out there. Okay. Gosh. Big piece of wood again. If you guys don't know, it's probably about 8:30 in the morning. Walking the beach before anyone gets up. I'm in the Keys. Meet you back when I'm all the way over there. Guys, I already know if we went over this too, but it's milk. I'm gonna need some of that. Gosh. We got a bunch of tide pools here. And the water's all red from the seaweed. It's not red tide, it's just the seaweed. Red tide has not come to the Keys yet. You have to put in the comments below. Anything of value here? No. I found nothing of value except for the thing I found the first thing. I'm gonna keep it. Gosh. Some pretty cool stuff and lose some stuff. I once found a $65 ladder here that goes from the side of the boat from West Marine. Okay. There's the piece of the cutting board from earlier. Okay, now we're in a new territory. These are looking. Right. something of value. Report back. Oh my gosh. Gorilla gel. That's not smart. Okay guys, I have to find this next thing of value. I don't know if you can see it, but it's a buoy and that's a perfect contact. But that's all the way up there. I can't get it. Oh, it's another buoy. Buoys are everywhere. It is lobster season. Okay guys, I'll report back if I find something. Okay guys, I have found nothing else of value. So, we're having some pretty good time, so I'm going to just show you what the thing was up there. But OMG guys, I found the next thing. Someone left a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, someone left a 12 pack over here of Sprite. I'll take that with me. Let's go. $10. Pretty simple, right? Okay, that's it.